I'm Dr. Derek Alessi, author of Lose Fat Forever, The Bermuda Triangle Diet, and Cooking with Gold. And I've received a number of questions about a device called an oximeter or a pulse oximeter, sometimes called the Pulse Ox. And a pulse oximeter is something that maybe you've seen before in hospitals. The nurse will roll in a cart and they'll put this unit on your finger. It looks like a light. And then from there, you can see your percentage of oxygen saturation. Well, that's used to see if you're handling oxygen correctly. And if that number is above 90, chances are you're pretty good. The higher, the better. And if it drops below 90, there's a problem. Now, it's usually used for COPD. It also can be used to measure sleep apnea, which is what a lot of people ask me about. But what I've seen over the last few weeks is there's been a huge demand for home unit pulse oximeters. And I didn't really know why, but looking into it, it was pretty straightforward and apparent. Coronavirus, or COVID-19, causes in many people a decrease in oxygenation. And when it drops below 90%, what that tells you is that you need medical attention. You need some help. There's a problem moving oxygen, and that number can't go too low. Now, some people will say, well, wait a second, doesn't that mean that you're playing doctor at home? The answer is no. This is the same thing as having a thermometer. If you have a thermometer at home, and you should have one at home, it will tell you if there's a potential problem and if there is, to seek medical attention. Same thing too with a pulse ox. You could buy a home unit, use it, and if it drops too low a few times, there's a problem. Go seek medical attention because something's not right. Now, also too, the New York Times, CNN, they showcased a bunch of physicians that had some home units that were monitoring their own oxygenation during the corona outbreak or when they personally contracted it. And why it was so important is because one of their fears was they didn't want to go into a hospital, possibly exposing themselves to more potential deadly things in the virus itself, or also exposing others. So instead, they self-treated. Now, once again, they were physicians and they self-treated by monitoring their oxygenation at home. In terms of getting a home unit pulse ox, they're inexpensive, they're easy to use, they're small, they're convenient. Once again, just like a thermometer, I recommend you have a thermometer at home. I recommend that you have a pulse ox at home too. Keep it with the band-aids and the medical kit. You could utilize it to see if there's an issue or a problem. So take that, put it into your medical bag, and it also could help you as another tool to help be healthier all the time. Hopefully today this video served you. I'm Dr. Derek Alessi, asking you to make the most of your life and live it fit.